So here's the new Michael Johnston shrine. I feel like a kid again. I haven't posted pictures or charts on my wall since maybe high school. This is all the stuff I got when I went to the clinic. If you ever get a chance to see Mike in person, you have to go. This guy is incredible. What you see on video does not translate when you see him 3 feet away from you. His articulation, his power, his expression is unbelievable. So if there's a clinic in your area, or even a few hours or whatever, drive and see him. It's incredible. And Johnny at the Extreme Drum and Guitar School took care of us. He fed us pizza from his brother's shop. I'm going to post some info about that as well. And he handed out a bunch of stuff from Vader and Aquarian. Everybody in the room literally walked out with something. Mike and Johnny gave out a bunch of sticks and posters and drum heads after the clinic. Everyone that bought a ticket got something. And there are Mike's signature sticks, which will never be played. They're just hanging there for good luck. And there's a poster that Mike signed for me a while ago. And some promo stuff for the sticks and Mike's lessons. There's the ticket stub. Some stickers from Vader, which were included in our little gift bags. And here's another speed chart on this wall. So I guess I'm going to be twice as fast as I was. Mike has 4, so he's going to be faster. So, we had an awesome time. Everybody from the last drum shed met up with us. Met some new people, Manasa, Matt, and a host of others. So, we had a great time. Looking forward to the next one. Can't wait.